you go into science because you want to make a discovery. You want to advance our understanding of the universe. Not everyone gets to accomplish that. Stephen Hawking has. Stephen Hawking has a phenomenon named after him. Perhaps what he's most known for is something called Hawking radiation. Until he published that paper, our understanding of black holes was pretty clear. It's a region of space where matter has collapsed to such density that the gravitational field is so high that nothing can escape, not even light. What Hawking showed is that, in fact, black holes can evaporate. The mass of a black hole can become energy, and that energy can be radiated away. He arrived at this conclusion by merging our understanding of quantum physics, the science of the small, with our understanding of general relativity, put forth by Einstein, which is the science of the large. No one had done that before. That's badass. I'm enchanted by the fact that of late, science as a topic and scientists as characters have piqued the interest of storytellers. Just think about what scientists do and what kind of storytelling can derive from it. Just take it and run with it. I'll sit back and enjoy it.